Potions that turn people and make people strange and acting like a strange and beguiling way. Potions made by people like Mr. Gordon and Mr. Glenfiddich. And of course, let's not forget, Mrs. Smirnoff. This is called The Beasts of the Leash. Started on the whiskey and ended on the gin. A terrible state I found myself in. Now the beasts of the leash. Yeah, the beasts of the leash. It's crashing through windows into the street. The beast is off the leash. He's loud and he's scary, he's delirium bold. He's dancing on tables, he cannot be told. When the beasts of the leash. Beasts of the leash. He's not really bothered where he takes a leak when the beast is off the leash. Chatted up something, what it was, I'm not sure. But I couldn't find the key, and I couldn't find the door. Oh, the beasts of the leash. Yeah, the beasts of the leash. Doggles with vodka when he cleans his teeth. The beast is off the leash. Expression I said never again. But at this moment the beast is driving his train, creating chaos and mayhem to all in his way. Oh, the beasts of the leash. Yeah, the beasts of the leash. He's crashing through windows into the street. The beast is off the leash. The beasts of the leash. Yeah, the beasts of the leash. He's crashing through windows into the street.